So we just arrived home today after an awesome day on the beach, and we've been staying here at a friend's place here in Cintsa, and they were so gracious to let us stay here. So thank you, thank you, thank you, Christelle and Russell. But we just came home and we got a chuckle because we found some cow patties in their front lawn when we first arrived, and we had no idea how they got there. But now we get it. It's their lawn mowing service. Buddy, what's up? Mean, this is kind of funny. This is like a residential neighborhood, and there's just cows walking around in the front lawns.
Only in Africa. True lawnmower. Just lovely.
What'd you get bit by?
What'd you get bit by?
Are you okay?
Burned like a bug. I think it was a hornet or something.
Ouch. All right, let's go take care of that.
At least we got rid of the cows.